Ladies and gentlemen, Dr. King had a dream. Malcolm X, he taught himself how to read in prison.
Listen, these two brilliant individuals did not get caught up by how circumstance looked. They did not get caught up in opposition. They didn't get caught up into how things looked. They didn't allow the limitations of what they were faced up against to dictate, to stop them from moving and pressing forward. So just like the beloved King David, who took down the Goliath with the slingshot, let me tell you, my brothers and sisters, don't get caught up in things that don't matter. Stay focused on the movement that's going to create change. Don't get caught up in comparison and contrasting yourself from one person to the next. Get caught up in the greater picture, the bigger picture. The bigger picture is not about if I can do something greater than the next man, if I can do something greater than the next woman. It's not about that. Get caught up and focus on breathing life and bringing change for your people, for your community. Get caught up in standing up for what is right. Get caught up on fighting for black liberation. Yours truly, aka Mr. Unapologetic himself. Y'all go out and make it a great day.
Uncut Live Productions.
Uncut Live Productions.